All right, let's hear it.
I was working part time in a five and dime.
I'm sorry.
He told me several times that he didn't like my kind because I was a bit too leisurely. Seems that I was busy doing something close to nothing,
but different than the day before.
That's when I saw her.
Oh, I saw her. She walked through the front door.
She wore a red
fairy beret. The kind you find in a secondhand store.
Raspberry beret. And if it was warm, she wouldn't wear much more. Raspberry beret.
Santa!
Was she had the nerve to ask me if I had planned to do her any harm. So I looked here and put her on the back of my bike, and then we went riding down my old farm. I said,
never turn on me, but something about the clouds are mixed.
She wasn't too bright, but I could tell.